آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين
52 When the last verse was revealed, the believers found its content disconcerting. So when the prophet, Bull, ascended to heaven he prostrated to his Lord, and Allah said in praise of his prophet, The messenger believeth, the messenger Muhammad, Bull, believes, in that which hath been revealed unto him from his Lord, i.e. the Quran and its content, and then the prophet, Bull, said on behalf of his Lord, and, so do, the believers. Each one believeth in Allah and his angels and his scriptures and his messengers we make no distinction between any of his messengers, they say, we do not disbelieve in any of his messengers, and they say, we hear, the saying of our Lord, and we obey, the command of our Lord, i.e. we hear and obey our Lord. The prophet, Bu, then said, grant us, thy forgiveness, forgive us for the discourse of our souls, our Lord, O our Lord. Unto thee is the journeying, unto you is the return after death.